President Muhammadu Buhari was seen off to the airport by Minister of the FCT Mohammed Musa Bello, Chief of Staff to the President Ibrahim Gambari, Inspector General of Police Mohammed Adamu, and other senior government officials. Femi Adesina and Garba Shehu assured Nigerians that there is nothing to worry about.
If our president at 78 is going for medical checks, I think there's nothing out of the ordinary in that. You know that since the president came back in August 2017 from his medical vacation then, his health has held on very well.
Regular medical checkup. This is something he has done for so many years, even before he came to office. Every year he had appointment with these doctors and he went there to do it. The only anomaly this time around was that COVID prevented this kind of trip throughout, 2020.
Aigboje Ikhouria reporting.